The indigenous ideas in software, technology, and innovation is oftentimes referred to in terms of ideas that come out of the box. It's really a customer-centric approach to thinking about your next project or your next build. Design leadership means that you're putting the customer in front, you collaborate with others to arrive at the best user experience and user interface for your customer. We try to do something that would tend to be the next disruptive model or disruptive solution. We oftentimes think of collaborating with others because members of your team would add up to a lot of good in terms of arriving at your objectives. Design leadership makes a very huge difference in the way we do business now because it's really understanding how your customers would think in creating solutions to particular problems. Now with this new concepts related to design leadership, it sort of challenges the norm. If you want to remain relevant in the future, I believe you have to put a lot of effort into exploring how to go into a design leadership mindset. So this is JDL of the Philippine Software Industry Association. We'd like to invite everyone to the International Design Conference 2018. Let us all together adapt a design leadership mentality and hope to see you there.